Yeah, all right, super tired a little bit, perhaps, maybe, yeah. You grab some food, you eat something?
Yeah.
Yeah, good, super. All right, hi girls. All right, so, honestly, coming to here, I was really thinking what to teach, what to talk about, and basically how to structure the lecture. Instead of simply teaching you steps, which I kind of feel like is going to be a waste of your time and definitely my time, I figured talking a little bit about art, becoming an artist, and basically the opportunities that you will get, or the drawbacks and the issues that you will encounter. Yeah, here. So, as you already heard, I've been in dance for over 28 years. I started at the age of 6, gone to the mat, forgot how old I am. I've been doing ballroom, Latin, just about 28 styles of dance. I used to be a choreographer at Dancing with the Stars back in Europe. Stuff like this, some basics. I've been a dance owner, dance studio owner for about 11 years, and I've encountered a lot of great things and a lot of issues along the way. Came to the States in 2011, so surprise, surprise, was not born and raised here. Spoke no English whatsoever. The first store I went to was Walmart, and I had no clue how to get myself the things I need just because I didn't know what it is. I was trying to use the Google Translator, it sucked. Oh, wait, I'm not allowed to say sucked, right? Am I? Anyway,
okay.
It sucked simply because the software is not good enough. So anyway, slowly but surely, just trying to basically climb the scale. Used to work in a studio where I was encountering only English-speaking people, so that definitely helped me out. All right, so all of you are in some sort of arts, right? Not specifically dance, but what is it? Music, painting, and so forth, right? Great. So, surprise, surprise, probably no more than 5% of you end up doing what you're doing right now. Whatever your dreams are, I'm not trying to break them, but you're gonna work very hard and hopefully you can achieve them. But if you don't, it's all right. Party. So, all right. Dancing would give you quite a bit. Dancing is going to give you movement, it's going to give you posture, it's going to give you discipline, it's going to give you a clear understanding of a lot of different things. It's also going to give you moments of stress, moments of disappointments for that matter. But as long as you believe and you keep on pushing the right direction, you will get to where you want to get. I mentioned dancing, but art in general. As an artist, I'm the example of a person who can succeed with what they want to do. And if the dreams of yours are to be an artist, you should definitely pursue them. And there are always ways for you to basically encounter the right things that you're trying to. How many of you have danced with more of a formal dance? One, two, three, okay, so some of you, yeah? All right, I'll send it. So, what kind of dance? What have you experienced? Hip-hop?
Yep.
Great, all right. Modern? Lyrical? Latin? Ballroom? Yes, all right. All of you have watched Dancing with the Stars, and so you think you can dance and all those shows, yeah? All right, fantastic. So, what is the difference between Latin dancing, lyrical dancing, modern, jazz, and so forth? What is the difference in your opinion? Anyone, raise your hand, go ahead. Anyone, what is the difference between those dances? Give me something, yes.
The music.
Music, okay.
The
movement, cool. Good. Music.
The history.
History. Wonderful. So, here's the beauty when it comes to art in general. Music, back background of the style that you're performing,
movements.
Yes, 100%. Now, what is the thing that basically make all of those styles of movement similar? What is the thing that gather people together and they, no matter what kind of dance you do,
self-expression,
100%. So the beauty of art is that art doesn't particularly care of your gender, age, preferences, and so forth. No matter what type of art you do, you're going to fit in the society in your own form and shape, right? Hello everyone, hello everyone, please have a seat, welcome yourself. As you can see, this is going to be an extremely active and challenging class, so prepare.